If you have more than one location, you will not need a separate logon or password for those accounts or transactions. When you log on to your primary account, you will see all locations, as well as the invoices for those particular accounts. Also, with multiple accounts, you can have separate bank accounts for each location if you desire. The account can also be set up to host multiple users if you need that feature. You would just need to contact the credit manager at your division for that access.